Hello, I'm Melanie, a pediatric occupational therapist with Alberta Health Services. In this video, you'll learn more about why people have different reactions to the same sensations. There are many theories or ways to explain why people have different responses to the same sensations. Why do some people notice a sensation and get used to it, while others can't ignore it? And yet another person doesn't notice the sensation at all. One way to explain these different responses is sensory thresholds. A threshold is a specific amount or level on a scale. When a threshold is reached, something happens or changes. For example, when water is cooled past 0 degrees Celsius, it passes a threshold and turns into ice. A sensory threshold is the amount of sensation needed for the brain to register or notice that input. Think of a sensory threshold as a cup. The cup gets filled with sensation until it reaches the line or the threshold. When that happens, the brain notices and processes the sensation. The brain needs enough sensation, or the cup to be filled to the line, to know what's happening inside and outside of the body. But there isn't just one cup for all the sensations. Your child has different cups or thresholds for each different sensation. And these cups or thresholds can be different sizes. Imagine cups of different sizes. Some are small, some medium, some are huge. Now, what happens if there is the same amount of sensation in the different sized cups? If that sensation fills one of your child's cups to the line or threshold, they notice that sensation and respond. It will take a lot more sensation to fill a bigger cup to the line. If your child's cup is bigger, that same amount of sensation won't be enough to fill their cup or meet the threshold. They need more of the sensation to notice it. This means your child has a high threshold for that sensation. This can also be seen as a high tolerance or need for that sensation. If your child has a smaller cup for a sensation, it doesn't take a lot of that sensation to fill it up. The same amount of sensation will be too much for your child. This means your child has a low threshold for that sensation. This can also be seen as a low tolerance for the sensation. Your child's sensory thresholds or cup sizes can be different for different sensations. This is common. Sensations don't get bigger or smaller. Each person's thresholds or cups are just different sizes and fill up at different rates. This means that your child may notice or react to the same sensations differently from others. Your child's thresholds for any of their senses can change depending on how they're feeling. If they're tired, sick, or stressed, generally their thresholds will get lower. This means it takes less input of the sensation to fill up your child's cup. Is your child having a great day, feeling rested? Generally, their threshold will be at its highest. You can tolerate more sensations, even if they aren't your favorite. Everyone is unique when it comes to their sensory thresholds. Sensory thresholds are one way to explain why people will have different reactions to the same sensation. Continue watching this video series to learn how our brains can get used to or habituate to sensations.
Find information, support, and services for you and your child by clicking on the link in the description.